This is a GCS news break.
And so she said Kaylee said it, and so I'm just mad because I thought we were friends, but she just went and she started talking about me and gossiping about me, and I don't know why.
Years ago, students who had a conflict might be sent to the principal's office to resolve it. Now, students at Eastern Middle and other GCS schools are learning the skills to solve their struggles through peer mediation.
Well, what you saw today was just a brief example of what happens at the beginning of a mediation process. And 15 of my seventh graders here at Eastern Middle School have been trained to do a peer mediation, and they've done an outstanding job. That process involves listening to both sides of the story, doing active reflective listening, and it is a very positive program that promotes leadership skills.
At Eastern Middle, the peer mediators have heard more than two dozen cases since the program launched in October, all successfully resolved without help from the administration.
Sometimes we may not be able to get them as best friends, but we try to get them the closest. It doesn't always turn out to be best friends, but they usually get back together and they're at least nicer to each other.
It is a program that is more proactive than reactive, and it is a program that will help with, in the long term, suspensions, dropout prevention, and it will promote leadership among these young men and women who are participating in this.
This has been a GCS News Break.